story for you that, for those of you that do not know. First of all, happy birthday to our brother, Fred Williams, right here on the drums. And Fred has an amazing story because, to make a long story short, we played here one night with Jakey Lee from Ozzy Osbourne's band. And Fred here, after the show, had a massive heart attack. And he was on life support for, 8 months? And he was in the hospital for about a year waiting on a heart transplant. And we were told, basically, that the band was kind of bleak because we either were going to have to find somebody to replace Fred, which is not going to happen. And they told him that he would never play drums again, much less do anything else. And we're about 100 shows since then. So for those of you that do not believe in the power of God and prayer, thank again.
You know what the first thing Fred did after his heart transplant surgery? He came to see Blackstone with Cherry.
He really did. That's the truth. Against the doctor's orders, he was here. So, this song right here is going to be on our new album, and it's the story for Mr. Fred Williams right here. This song is called Gift of Life.
He's the one who decides to give all life.